All right, we are in the city now, guys. Look at that. We are in the city. It's your boy, NXX. We are live on the streets right now, where it is real in real time. How's everybody doing? Big shout out to all my TIs, all my targeted individuals. Oh, look who we have here. My guy VZ pulling up on me. What up, V?
Good with it.
VZ pulling up.
Yeah, I already know what's good with it.
Out here.
Boy VZ, man.
Out here on the streets, fresh Tim's. Look at it. Fresh Tim's, we out here on the streets. Shit just got a little bit real. YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy VZ. How are you, man?
Y'all already know, man. It's your boy VZ, man. We out here in Rochester, man, doing what we do, man. Staying low, staying woke. TI community was popping.
In the city, we out here.
Yeah. Holding it down.
It's crazy, man. We about to chop it up, man, but we're going to get back to you guys on the, you guys going to see us on the next segment, man. Holla at you. See, this is what we do, man. This is where we come from. This is downtown in the city, guys. In the city. We out here. You see this big empty parking lot right here? That used to be the mall. That used to be the shopping mall where we used to get our fresh kicks and food courts and... We seen all kind of fights. We used to skip school. Remember, we used to skip school, bro. We used to come down here. They had like a little bridge that crossed over to this building right here. They done patched that up. Man, it just looks totally different.
You know, Midtown was the first mall
in the town.
On the east coast.
Oh, okay.
On the east coast, the first like standing mall that people could walk to.
Right. That's a fact, man. Look at this. Right there, that right there is the Bosch and Lomb, right?
Yeah.
Man.
We got the Xerox Tower.
We're in the heart of the city right now. That's the Xerox Tower right there. That tower right there. The Sibley building right here. I think I heard they turned it, it used to be a college campus. It used to have all kind of stuff in it, man. Now it's got like apartments in there or something like they're doing. I don't know, man. But we out and about, man. Your boy is back in the city, man. I'm in the city, man. With the bro VZ.
Right.
All right, man. We gonna get to the next segment, man. That's what you gotta do. You gotta get
you
up.
Can see, we out here, man. Live on the street, man. Perp, fucking criminals, everything. They out here. I thought that was no for a second. I had to take a second look.
We out here on the streets, and this is what it is. This is what's happening right now in real time. Man, don't forget, smash that like button, man, all day. But I'll see you guys. We're going to keep this thing going. Keep it going all day.
All right, right now, we at the transit center. Check this out. This is where people come to squad up and get on their buses. This is what we're doing right now. About to hop on the bus, keeping it going.
All right, guys, check this out. This is the hood right here. This is Ghost Town. A lot of shadiness going on over here, man. This is Ghost Town, USA. That's exactly what it is. Check out the wall graffiti. Yeah, you guys see that? That's straight Ghost Town right there. You know? Now we are in the HOOD, the hood. You know, where it all happens. You know, where we get targeted. A lot of people out here are targeted and they have no clue what is a PI or gang stalking or anything like that.
Workforce mob.
But it happens. Workplace mob. Yeah. Yeah, this is like a beverage center. People pull up, get their beverages right in the hood. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're going to keep this thing going, though, man. Let's keep this thing going. Okay.
Welcome to the jungle. We got a funny game.
It's like, this is what we're talking about right here. This is the backyards in the hood. This is what backyards in the hood look like, you know. But man, this is, you know what, guys, when I started this video, I did not expect for these events to be turning out like it is, but it is, you know, so we just gonna make the best of it, and, you know, ran into my bro, Steezy, and, how you gonna get lined up, and, you know, get edged up, and, I don't know, we're gonna see where this day takes us, you know. Big shout out to every TI worldwide going through it. My heart is with you. God is with you. Never forget that, okay? Ever. Alright? So we're gonna get into some more info and insight right here on my channel. We're gonna keep things rolling. The fresh lineup from my G. BZ, nice on the Clipper.
I already know how that's play, man. We do.
Check out the cut. Ready for the video. Say something to him,
DJ. I already know, man. It's your boy BZ, man. Can't say it enough, man.
New music coming soon, man. We're gonna keep it going.
Alright.
Check me out. BZ hit me up with the print paper, guys. What y'all think? Leave a comment down below. Let me know what y'all think. And we are coming to a town near you. If you need that trim, holler back. Let's keep this thing going.